This is full-term baby, admitted due to grunting and difficult labor with perinatal depression or delayed transition. This hand is called fisting hand or cortical thumb. Cortical thumb, this normal for neonate or full-term babies, but if resist up to 4 months, you have to screen this patient for upper motor neuron lesion. It may be cerebral palsy or leukodystrophy. This represent like the plantar reflex, the Babinski plantar reflex, if resist like that. So we have if cortical thumb or fisting hand, this indicate there is upper motor neuron lesion if resist 4 months of the age, for the 4 months of the age. But in newborn, it will be normal finding, but this baby actually having delayed transition, perinatal depressions, and difficult labor. Also will alarming you if there is some evidence of perinatal asphyxia, or you have to screen for hypoxic ischemic encephalopathy. So we'll go for the workup and the investigations.